No! God damn it!
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Area 8 Topside Dormitories to the Central Transit Hub in Area 9. The train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from the electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
I was wondering what was keeping you.
Oh, by the way, rounding up the boys for some poker tonight, so if you're in, bring the chips. I'll let you know what time.
If your intended destination is a high-security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high-security train in the Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. If you have not yet submitted your identity for the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high-security branch of the transit system. Transfer to Sector B or C medium security lines. You may do so before you reach Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only.
Wasn't the tram ride a little longer today?
More or less.
Goodness. I'm certainly looking forward to the end of today, aren't you?
Ah, absolutely.
if I haven't already taken enough crap today.
Hey, Calhoun. Looks like you're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
This train is now transferring to Sector C, line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black Mesa Research Facility. Be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a safe and productive day.
Is not responding to your pass ID. Let me see if I can get it open from this side. Okay, I think I got it.
Oh, sorry about that, Calhoun. Having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a freaking wonder this place hasn't been shut down yet. Ornery son of a bitch.
Violence solves nothing.
Have at him, Doc.
This is not how a civilized human being should act.
Ah, whatever.
Calhoun, I'm rather busy now.
Can this wait?
Calhoun, I'm in the middle of something very important here. Greetings. If you have something important to say, let's speak at lunch. Please, Calhoun, I'm trying to work.
There you are. We had a bet going on around here that you weren't showing up today. Ah, shit. Just ignore that. Hey! Stop it! Yeah. Just another fun day at the BMRF, man. Make sure you got your vest and sidearm before heading out today. I'll meet up with you later. Calhoun, you know you can't go on duty without your sidearm in uniform. Can we do this later?
Access my files. I can't answer my mail. I can't even get into my office.
I know, sir. I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time. If I'm not
nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun.
Yeah,
I know. Problems with the access system. Hope you're ready for a long shift.
Mine is not the only one.
Get a move on, Calhoun. The science team isn't gonna guard itself.
This floor is spotless. Don't you think this floor is a bit too reflective?
Hey, Calhoun. Hey, Barney. day, another dollar. What the hell? Jesus H. Christ, man. You think you can fix the vending machine too, college
well
boy?
Well played, sir. Well played. Seen you actually perform any work at all. You'll be called on the carpet in no time if you keep this up.
Sorry, Calhoun. I'm on duty right now.
You know, if you shank the vending machine in Sector C, you might get a free snack out of it.
We can talk at lunch. Going. There you go, Calhoun. Hey, I know you're not scheduled for a couple more days, but you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room. Uh-oh, now what? Hey, Calhoun! Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. All the maintenance workers are pretty swamped right now. Why don't you head over there and see what you can do? Head upstairs to the HE Particle Labs. My guy will let you through, and I'll send out word to Sector G that you're coming. All right. Nice. Good one, Calhoun.
Calhoun, I'm trying to work. Calhoun, I'm in the middle of something very important here.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm sorry, what?
Man, that sounded bad.
Right. Are you 100% sure that theory of yours is correct? Of course. Theoretically. Let me help you.
Ouch!
Excuse me. Sure.
Achoo!
Can someone give me some lettuce? Try this.
What?
Oh, oh my stars!
Well, shit.
Was that part of the plan? Well, now what? Okay. Everyone remain calm. We may very well be, how do you say? Ah, yes. Screwed.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I could have told you that was a bad idea.
This is not doing much for team morale.
What do you think you're doing?
Hell if I know.
Do the security guards have nothing more important to do?
Yes, sir. All right, Doc. Good luck to you.
You can't be serious.
Bah.
What the hell does PC low letter mean?
I have my job. You have yours.
Just be happy you get the patrol and not stand here all day.
Good Shit. God, man!
How's it hanging?
Are you mad?
Doc, a little help? Shit. Hey, buddy, can you grab that? Hey, thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I just read that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Sergeant Fenaris, personal call on line 2.
Thank you.
Don't you owe Dr. Freeman a beer? Hey, catch me later. I'm a bit busy right now.
Geez, Calhoun, what did you do? Take the scenic route? Anyway, so, got a couple scientists over at that main access lift, and there's no one here to fix it. Gotta go across the bridge. One second. Yes! Dude, take a chill pill. Help's on the way. Yes, for real. Why would I make that up? Jesus. Been having to deal with that for 15 minutes. The elevator is on the other side. Go across the bridge, head through the storage facility. Dr. Patterson is waiting for you there.
Barney, what's up, man? Your feet killing you yet?
I'm drawing a blank here.
Right then, what next?
Remind me never to carpool with you.
Oh, be honest.
I suppose you're Calhoun. Glad you made it. I'm Patrice. No, I didn't call you. My colleague, Trevor, is worried and cannot control himself. Don't be mad at him.
Son of a bitch.
How long is this going to take?
Oh, 2 minutes ago, it was fine.
Yeah, that seems to be the running gag. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to go the other way.
You've got to be kidding me.
This is gonna take me a minute. Trust me.
Fine.
Well, that depends. If it's a problem with the motor, it may be a little tricky.
Ah, shit!
Good God, man, how's your hand? Try wiggling your fingers.
Think I'll be able to get workman's comp?
First the elevator, now the door. It's scary to imagine what else could break.
Ah, Calhoun.
All right. Almost.
They said it's been sealed now. Minimal water damage. Right. Well, is the equipment in working order? Everything seems fine to me. Working at full capacity. Splendid. Those maintenance people really know what they're doing.
Well, I hope it won't take you too long to solve the problem. We have work to do, you know.
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Whatever, now that you're already here, you'd better make this thing work, so we can get on with this miserable day.
Well, the lights are still on, so it's not a major problem.
Materials people again.
How can you be sure?
Really? Just look at this. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Why are you so angry?
How can I not be? I read how good everything is in this facility, but I haven't been able to go down an elevator for half an hour. Back when I was a student, I dreamed about working on something more important than what I do here on a day-to-day basis.
Come on, your work is important. Ugh, stuck again.
No need to worry, I can wait.
No! Maybe it short-circuited?
Of course, as if the rest of this day couldn't get any worse.
I guess it was just a malfunction. Don't always be so negative.
Everything's okay.
there and do something!
Thank you. Please tell me you have the access codes for the security protocol. All security personnel in the facility were ordered to lock down the area as much as they can. They're building up barricades to keep those creatures out. Look, this is the only way out from here. If you don't have the code to get the door open, maybe some of your colleagues do. Most of the security personnel have been called down to the engineering lab, so maybe you should start looking there. I'll wait here and await your return, since I don't have much of a choice anyways.
Great Scott! Calhoun!
How did you get through the barricades? Well, it doesn't matter. Let me just check the monitors to make sure you weren't followed. The situation is getting worse. We had to lock down the entire lab to keep those things out. Now look, the only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. If the government were to find out what we were doing with our funding, we'll all be dead. I see you're well equipped, but I'm afraid your gun will not help you with the barricades, or in any direct combat situations. I've stuck with this crowbar ever since the resonance cascade began. It pains me to part with it, but I think you'll put it to better use than me. By the way, there is a security vest in this crate. It will be useful for you, because the condition of your body armor is terrible. Where you want to be.
On the radio told me you were dead.
Sorry about the friendly fire. You're the first familiar face I've seen in hours. Everybody else is either dead or got one of those things sucking on their... Oh, shit. All right, let's skip the chit-chat for now. They're almost through. Get ready. I think we have... How did that taste, you friggin' freak? Okay. I guess that's all of them. But we can't stick around here, man. You know where the canals are, right? I got the access code for the security door out of here. Well, you got the hardware to deal with any crap along the way. I say we stick together, yeah? With any luck, we'll pick up some survivors on the way out. Well, if there's any survivors. Duck, give it some oomph, Calhoun. Come on, put some muscle into it. Look, I think we can overlook destruction of property just this once. Ow. Like that?
Oops, sorry.
Ah, shit, that must have been the main tower. You don't have a flashlight on you, do you?
Tell someone to meet us here or something. Bet you're glad I got this old sidearm on me, aren't you?
Please tell me you know the passcode for the door.
Yep, one second. We'll get you out. Well, that's not it. Maybe it's this. We might be in trouble.
Stop this nonsense. I'm serious now. The whole place is coming down, and I think something's following me.
Well, Doc, if all the doors are locked, then they can't reach you in there.
They don't care about that. They're just teleporting throughout the whole facility.
Did she just say teleporting? Christ. Calhoun, we got one who's hallucinating.
I'm not hallucinating. I'm panicking.
Okay,
now
okay.
Get us out of here.
I got a couple more I can try. Holy hell.
Oh, Lord. No.
Take cover! Get the hell out of here! of a bitch. There was our exit. Shit! Well, we're not getting through that. Alright, on to plan B, I guess. Let's check upstairs. Hey, Calhoun, why don't you, check this elevator? Maybe it's still got power. Careful now.
I'm panicking. Okay, I
got a couple more I can try. Holy hell.
Oh, no.
Take cover! Ah, oh, shit! Let's get the hell out of here. Hey, buddy, watch this. A bitch. There was our exit. Shit. Not getting through that. Alright, on to plan B, I guess. Let's check upstairs. Hey, Calhoun, why don't you, check this elevator? Maybe it's still got power. Careful now. Good luck! You're gonna need it.
powered radios. Follow local evacuation routes.
Hey, buddy, come here. Yeah, you. I'm over here. I was hoping that someone like you would show up. Now, follow me. I gotta show you something. The good thing is we're almost out of the facility. The canal exit is right up ahead, and then we've just got a few steps to the south exit tunnel. You know, I can tell you about every inch of this area. I was working here for 5 years. You want to know the nearest fire exit? Just ask me. Want to know something about all the processes here? I can tell you. And the nearest toilet is right to your left. Just in case you gotta piss in the next few hours. So, now the problem is that this disposal grinder blocks our beautiful goal line. We're supposed to shut it down from the control room here, but the tech of this shit is absolutely ancient hardware. I don't know if it worked even before all this happened. Oh, great. The main control's fried. Perfect. Okay, then we gotta find another way to cut it off. Maybe unconventional. Well, at least the gate works fine. Well, is that an explosive tank or something? Sometimes I think those warning signs were just for environment instead of an actual warning.
Severe damage detected on disposal plant. System unstable.
Buddy, you need to turn off that grinder pronto. There's no time to waste.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
but I think this one will cut my pay.
Escape now, but I think I'm gonna wait here a bit and hook up any other survivors. On the radio, they said something about help from the military. With any luck, this will all be over soon enough. Anyway, here's your exit route. Good luck out there, buddy.
These cities are getting heavier.